Hi all, I am extremely happy to welcome you to level 2 of our Python course. This is the second part of our Python course. So if you have not taken level 1, please check the playlist in the description box or visit www.codepanner.com. So before we start the 8-week course, we are going to see one small topic which will be very useful for you when you write programs. This is about comment statements. We know about print statement, input statement, if statement, and now what is this comment statement? Let me explain. When we run the code, Python reads each line and runs it, correct? We learned about that in detail in all our previous videos. Sometimes we have to write statements that we don't want Python to run. These statements are called comments. If we don't want Python to run it, then why should we write it in the code? There is a reason for it. We are writing small programs now, but professional programmers write programs which have thousands and even lakhs of lines. So the programs will be written as blocks of code, and for each of these code blocks, it is good to write few notes, which is easy for anybody to understand when they read the complete code. Let me give you an example that is so easy to understand. When we read our textbooks like science or history, for the big paragraphs, we underline few important sentences and we also write little extra notes on the page so we can understand them, correct? Comments are like those notes and we write them for two reasons. When we start writing many programs, sometimes we will forget why we wrote some of those code blocks when we look at it after weeks or months. What? We will forget our own code? How is that possible? Believe me, it happens. We can forget code. So we can briefly explain the code block by writing comments so that it will help us to remember and understand our program very well even when we read it later. In programming world, within the same team, each programmer will write different sections for the same project. Then all the sections will be combined to create the full working code. So the programmers will write comments that will explain their code. This will help other programmers to understand their code. Some comment statements are written for the people who are reading the code, and it is not an instruction for Python. So this is why we have to tell Python to leave it out when running the code. So how do we write comments and tell Python to ignore these lines? We will do that using a very special character. The special character which is used to tell Python that a statement is a comment is hash. When we put hash in a statement, Python will know that whatever comes after hash is a comment and it will leave that part. There are many ways to write and use comments. We will see that in our next video.